Americans without health coverage, this is interesting, appear to be more reticent than the White House originally thought when it comes to embracing Obamacare. A New York Times CBS News poll found 53% of those without coverage disapprove of the health care law. That's slightly higher than the 51% who have insurance.
Let's stop right there. Koki, look at those numbers.
Well, that's a tie. I mean, that's...
It's a tie. It's a tie, but still. Why are the uninsured as skeptical as the insured of the president's health care plan? And isn't that a real political problem?
Look, the Obamacare is a political problem, period, full stop. And you can go through, you know, the people aren't educated on it, and that is true, that the rollout was terrible, and that is true. But until, you know, there's something that comes out that makes people think, gee, this is something I really need and I want to do this, that's what you're going
to
see.
I mean, the idea that it'll be popular to tell someone who doesn't own something that you have to buy something or else you're going to face a penalty is not surprising. I mean, people are not going to find that to be a popular proposition. The idea behind the crafting the law is that once they get the product, once they experience the product, they will grow to like the product. I don't know if that's going to happen, but it's going to take some time.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. The idea that you couldn't get the website to work, well, next year you get patients. And what happens then? And that's the real concern. That's what those numbers are saying.
Well, the Obama administration isn't administering the health care itself.
Yeah. Well,
Listen, it's going to turn around, I'm sure of it. And, it may be a political stopper, but I'll tell you that no one else could do it. I know what you're all thinking right now, but it's an impossible feat to try and get health care going in this country universally. It's just impossible, and they're doing it.